attention.
I'll just show you the settings. So that's my clean. That's my dirty. Using a fair chunk of reverb. I'm going to go into the channel 2, the second master volume kicks in, and that gives me a huge amount of sustain. This is the forerunner to a T-Rex Moller TC Vintage Tube Primer. I'm only using the boost. The Keeley compressor, there's hardly any sustain on, fair amount of attack. It's just to make everything sort of pop. And this is how it sounds. Using a strap. The amp isn't on that way.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.